Well, plenty of people were hippity-hopping to the Milwaukee County Zoo today for the annual Breakfast with the Bunny.
Well, the Watch 12 meteorologist Lyra O'Brien has more on the meal and some first-time meetings with the Easter mascot.
Come on, Henry.
We didn't see any hopping, but people were walking in quickly.
We're going to go meet the Easter Bunny for the first time, right?
For many, this meeting was their first.
No bunny. Sorry.
For others like 5-year-old Maddie, today was about catching up with an old friend.
Because I like Easter. That's when we go to gymnastics and see the Easter Bunny there and get to pick up all the eggs there.
He is one busy bunny, but had plenty of time to get and give many hugs.
Thank you.
While the line was long, it was worth the wait.
Say hi, buddy.
Have you seen the Easter Bunny yet?
We're waiting in line right now. Hopefully you won't be too shy.
I just like the Easter Bunny.
How come?
Easter eggs!
I just like it because you can come with your parents and stuff and celebrate it, and it's at the zoo.
It's very fun because all of us get new stuff.
While new stuff is great, for new mom Rachel, this event is more about making memories.
Oh my gosh, this was so precious. I mean, her first time, and I didn't know how she was going to react, but she is awesome. I loved it.
And from the look on Lily's face, we think she liked her first meeting too. In Milwaukee, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
Gosh, a lot of cute kids in this newscast. Proceeds from today's breakfast benefit the animals at the Milwaukee County Zoo.